Hi, I'm Shane.
I'm Kelsey.
And this is Dixie. And we are Love Hut for Life. And for 198 weeks, we have been traveling around in this big old wobble box.
That's right, guys. And in order to fund all of these adventures, we have found some interesting ways to make money on the road. This week, Shane is doing a whole lot of work in Virginia, including some tile work on a residential bathroom that we cannot wait to show you. He did some really impressive work, guys.
Oh, good morning, everyone. We are waking up at the beautiful Angels Rest Hikers Hostel in Parisburg, Virginia. Shane actually has a few projects going just a few miles down the road from here, but we have come to take advantage of the best showers on the Appalachian Trail and hang out with some friends for the weekend before getting back to work on that Airstream and those residential bathrooms. This guy needed a break, and I think that this might just be the perfect way to spend it. I'm also taking full advantage of the laundry facilities. If you guys don't already know, Shane has been hard at work for about 3 weeks now and really going through the clothes. We'll get back to all of those projects later in the week, but for now, all he's mastering is the grill this weekend. Hi, Dizzy.
Good morning, Angels Rest. You know, usually when we're here, it means I'm working, but we're here just visiting for the weekend. So this place is quite fun when you're not working all day long. I got this big bag of apples. I'm gonna make some sort of cobbler today. But first, I gotta find some coffee.
Hey, what you got in that pot?
Another adventure into making stovetop cobbler. I really like cobbler and I miss it. This one's apple.
We're gonna go get Doc's opinion.
Yeah, we'll go see what she thinks. I don't think it's my best one.
Come on, Dixie. You want some apple dumplings? Guys, the Love Hut is on the road again. We always have so much fun at the Hikers Hostel, and it's always good to be loved by so many and be surrounded by so many people that we love so much. But much to Dixie's disagreement, this guy has some work to do. We gotta get back to that Airstream.
We do. We gotta get it sealed up this week so we can actually turn it into something. I've been scared or hesitant to put any sort of work into it other than tearing it apart until we get it completely waterproofed on the outside, which is what caused all the problems. It's going to be a fun week.
Yep. And I think you're going to get that bathroom finished up this week, too. Here we come, Narrows.
All right. We'll see where I left off last week. This is what you call a curbless shower. So it's a smooth transition between the floor and the shower pan. I built in a niche as well as tiled all the way to the ceiling with a border around. So this is in essence a wet corner / wet room. But today I got to go ahead and pop all these spacers out and scrape it and get it ready to float all the grout. Almost done, hooray! Thank you. Well, I'm about out of time today, but I managed to get all my little pieces cut for this niche, and I'll get it set tomorrow. And I also have a couple other things to do in here before I can float it, but I'll have it all floated by tomorrow night. And then we'll put the toilet back in. Almost done, y'all. Good morning, everybody. I'm back in my little bathroom this morning. I'm gonna finish tiling in this niche and let that set while I entertain myself other places today. Boy, howdy, this thing's turning out pretty.
Even better tomorrow when he gets it cleaned up and floats the floor too. I gotta say, guys, I'm pretty impressed with how this has turned out. He'll get all of this cleaned up tomorrow, and then head back to that Airstream out there. For now, I think it's time to feed him. He's already making himself comfortable on the porch.
Good morning, everyone. I'm back in my shower area this morning and I'm starting to float the floors. I'll be done with this sooner or later, and then I'm gonna get back to work on this Airstream. I came in and wiped down the walls this morning to get rid of some of the haze that was over it, and we're letting it dry so I can find the high spots that need to be scraped. Onto the floor I go.
In a little early this afternoon. Wendy has been working her tail off on this thing. And it appears we've got pretty much all of the old caulk scraped off, which means tomorrow I'm gonna come back and seal everything up. And she's gonna seal some on the roof because I don't wanna get on top of this thing. I'm scared I'm gonna dent it. Boy, isn't this thing turning into something.
And before I go in for tonight, I came in to check on my grout. I'm really loving how this floor looks. Tomorrow I'll come back and clean all this up. And then we'll seal the stone and this thing will be ready to go. Boy, that's a big shower.
Meanwhile, I've been doing a little bit of wire wrapping for us. Sometimes stones are just a little too special to wind up in jewelry, or in this case, a little too big. This absolute gorgeous cluster is from the Willie Rickard Rock Farm in Arkansas. And we will think of our friends there every time we see it. This one will be hanging in the kitchen and is a Petoskey stone given to us by our friend Shelly. Because as you guys know, if you caught our Michigan footage, we didn't make it to the Lower Peninsula and weren't able to find any of these in Lake Michigan. So that one will remind us of her. I gotta go wrangle up a drill, and I think that means it's probably a good time for me to go check out and see what Shane's doing.
Hello.
Wow. What's going on in here?
Look, it's a bathroom.
Oh, it looks awesome, babe.
I don't know, I kind of like the pink shower that was there. I miss some little flowers. The flowers that were on the bottom of it. I know Wendy really liked those.
This is quite the upgrade from, what did we determine that color was before? Puke pink?
Pepto-Bismol pink. I wonder if I could get her some stick-on flowers for the floor. Mm-hmm. She needs some flowers. Mm-hmm.
Oh, that floor is gorgeous. I'm super impressed with this niche.
Almost done. Boy, howdy. Y'all check it out. I'm pretty excited about this. I'm not gonna lie. Y'all make sure you come back next week and see what else I get into around here, as well as the work I get done on the Airstream as well. I'm bouncing back and forth in between projects for the house as well as projects on the Airstream. See y'all then.
Time to say thank you to each and every one of you who have been following us along this far. If you haven't already done so, hit that subscribe button, thumbs up, and comment below so that we know to be grateful for you.
I also want to tell you to go check out some of our other social media like Facebook and Instagram. You can send us a direct message there if you're trying to get a hold of us, or you can send us an email to lovehutforlife@gmail.com.
Also, guys, all of that crystal and gemstone wire wrapping that you see me doing is available for you at our Etsy page, Love Hut for Life.
We'll see y'all next time.
Peace out, guys. Have a good one.
Bye, y'all.